Valera versus Uther.
Excuse me, Monk IS. Ramp is in another way.
Watch your back.
You know, first Morlock is very nice. Backstop should be worth keeping. It's even better than Devolve. Since you don't leave up a crap. Much more expensive, so. Done what? You've done what, mate?
By the holy light!
Oh! It's like Morlock Paladin. Alright. Guess I'll combo Hungry Crab then. The Mega Wolf. Damn, I can still lose with this hand actually.
Chill out.
Come on, bro, what the shit? Would a Daggerton 2 in this case? Nah, it wasn't good. It could have been any control paladin. Like, if it's such a deck, it should always be a turn 1 play. He didn't have it, so it indicates some more control-ish deck. I don't know how many morphs he has in there. And crab really worked since I picked up the trade after. Chill out.
Here we go.
Get down!
I can play the crab, he'll kill this true silver. Need a bouncer first. Lol. Kano, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it.
You asked for it. Watch your back.
Dirty crabs. Not sure what I'm comboing, one damage might really make a difference here. No. Wasn't him the hero power isn't so bad. It means he can spend mana playing secrets.
I hope you like my invention.
Nice to meet you, Zulul. I do expect like Frost Nova Doomsayer anyway.
Here we go.
You can just hold on. There's no way I don't place this next turn.
Let the pain speak to me.
Of heat, right? It doesn't matter, so it's still lethal. Oh, turn 5 kill against mage. Seriously.
Watch your back.
Pirates! Pirates! Come on! I keep two because I can even combo them if I have two copies. It's pirate!
Fly, pirates.
I'm so lucky. Come on, 3-3. Should I just eat it? I wanna combo them. If he doesn't play, if he plays like a Froth and Berserker, I have to keep the deck hand so I can kill it, right?
Here we go.
In most cases, it should just be a pirate. Come on, bro. Do we even pirate? Crap army. I just have Shadow Step. Okay.
Here we go.
Might kill me in 2 turns, so.
For the war chief!
Is this lethal?